ancestral method to eating black walnuts. Inside of this husk is a shell, inside of the shell is a kernel, and that's what I want to get at and eat using minimal tools. I'm gonna get all black if we just take them apart with our hands, the husk here. And these are just sitting right here. I just popped the camera right here where there were a couple nuts. Okay, so now I got two shells here. The husks are removed. All right, getting at the kernel, rock on rock. So I've got a rock and a rock. And I got this little pointy part here on the rock that's good to get my hand around to hold it with so I don't smash my fingers. All right. Cracked. There, look at that. Look at all that nice stuff there. Some of the kernel right here. That broke apart really nice. Look at that. Oh. All right. Black walnuts, rock on rock.